17th Training Wing. I'm Chief Master Sergeant Lavor Kirkpatrick, and this is my final message to you before my retirement. I want to take a moment to reflect on where it all began for me 2 years ago when I came here for this assignment. When I walked in, I was greeted by some of the most motivated and inspired young people I've ever seen, and I immediately recognized that I was standing in and working with America's greatest. And that at that point is when I asked each and every one of us to embrace who we are. We are truly the greatest that our nation has and has to offer, and we have a responsibility to continue to build and train and to meet the mandate that is required of having such an important title. After World War II, the generation that served determined and defined themselves as the greatest generation. I believe that today's young people are equally as great as those who served at that time. The difference is the challenges that were set before them are fundamentally different. The challenge that we have today is not the same as Nazi Germany or as Japan at the time. Today, we're fighting the coronavirus. Today, we have adversaries who are challenging us on the economic and the diplomatic frontier all across the world. Today, we have civil unrest even within our own nation. And guess what? You all, you volunteers, you great Americans are truly the greatest who are stepping up every single day. I'm humbled to have served as your command chief, and I want to encourage you to continue steadfastly as the great warriors and leaders that you are. And I'm humbled to get a chance to sit back and enjoy my retirement, knowing that you guys will continue to mantle as America's next greatest generation.